David Pelletier, the surprise pair throughout the entire season since winning Skate America very early. Current Canadian champions.
Well, they exude a lot of confidence when they skate, and they maintain this tension of this music throughout this number.
The music for Una Cabeza.
They're opening with a throw, triple loop jump. Well done.
These side by side triple toes. Good for them. Very easy, clean, and neat. They took no chances on that jump.
Now on this mixed move, this double twist, watch the hands in the air on the landing on her part. A lot of control. Hair spin, nice transitions of these moves, very smooth. Falter on her.
She missed her hook going into it. And if you miss that toe pick hook, you can't control the spin.
But she recovered very well.
Part of the move, the thing was that he got out of his camel spin quickly when he saw her faltering, and they moved on to the next position. That's good partnering. Star lift. Reversing. Now, she had a nice descent and extra turn in that descent. That was unusual and one of the nicer entrances to the death spiral that we've seen in the pair skating tonight.
Very inventive on their part. They are so wonderful to watch. They just draw you in.
Only together since July of 98. Last year, couldn't compete at the World Championship because of the back injury that David was suffering from. Couldn't even walk at some point. Canadian flags and the fans here in Nice. Jamie Salet, David Pelletier. Can they threaten the leader, Shannon Zhao or Petrova and Tikhonov, the top two? We'll have their marks when we return. Not the best performance here in the short program for Salet and Pelletier, but their goal to get in the top three.
Well, this throw triple loop here was really quite fine. I mean, look at the good height, good tight turns that she's got. Very clean edge coming out. The side-by-side spins, however, were where they had a little bit of a problem. Watch her skating leg right there. She caught an edge just as she went up in there, managed to keep the spin going, but it wasn't a strong one. She recovered quickly, though, into that back spin, and that helped. And finally, their side-by-side, their double twist was also very good.
Now the marks. 5.5 to 5.8. Those are below Petrova and Tikhonov, who are at the 5.6, 5.9 range.
Well, you know, they had a falter, and that calls for a mandatory deduction. Listen, they should be, with that performance, they should be very happy that they're in this position.
Always great presentation marks, though. Whoop, watch that bottled water there. Don't lose that cap. 5.7 to 5.9. So Salet and Pelletier, the Canadian champions, into third behind the Russians.